One thing's for sure, blacksmiths have a lot of vices. And we're not talking about the kind that gets you in trouble with your wife or your preacher. We're talking about the kind that hold material while you're forging or squeeze things or something like that. This particular vise is a leg vise, sometimes called a post vise or a box vise. And it's the preferred vise in the blacksmith shop because all of the weight and the abuse that goes on up here is transferred through the vise down to this leg and into the ground, and it's not put on the screw. The screw is actually kind of loose in there, and that way you're not going to take a chance on bending up the screw of the vise and ruining your vise by forging in it. Other styles of vises in the shop would include things like machinist vises, drill press vises, and even filing vises. So if you like your vises, you're in good company.